Thanks.
You froze it again.
No, you're good? Alright. Guys, girls, dudes and dudettes, welcome to Wednesday Night Brawls, the weekly tournament series where we have a bunch of free people from all over North Carolina come in and compete. They're all free because they're not playing me. The point of the stream is so you guys cannot hear me when I talk shit about you. But I'm your host, Ayasha Thirst. You should know me, that YouTube sensation. I used to be a beast in this game, but now I'm ass. It froze again. We have faulty equipment. James, I need a new Xbox. Stat. Say what? You playing your match? What's with that Xbox right there? Is it being used? Somebody grab the Xbox, please. Just the base. Take the game out, grab the base. I don't fucking know. You're supposed to have the best Xbox for the stream. That's the worst Xbox. It works when it wants to. Hey Will, what's up, bro? You wanna fucking say what's up? You wear the same shirt every week.
I was gonna say hi, but you said fuck you.
That's wrong. I didn't say fuck you. Come on, bring it in. Bring it in. Bring it in. Thanks, bro. What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm fantastic.
You're winning?
Well, I'm just straight recording it right now. Is the connection not good enough, or what?
The thing is, there's something wrong with the laptop that's causing it to drop frames. First, it was the fucking the modem, well, the router, because it was like 0.3 megabits per second upload. Yeah, my phone is getting like 2, a solid 2. But the security or whatever the fuck is making it drop frames. So, I honestly, it's set the same way it is at my house, and my house is plugged.
Yeah, you guys tested that, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't fucking know.
Damn,
yo, Pimp, throw this back over there.
I got my Xbox. I have my Xbox.
You have it on standby?
I have it over there.
Yeah. Okay, alright. Well, it hasn't frozen yet, but if it freezes again.
You got it.
What's happening? What's happening? This is super. Oh, what the f. It has it?
Edition, it doesn't have the DLC. But if it's a regular Super Edition, then it does.
I have the regular
Super Edition. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let me hear.
Okay. Sorry. Sorry.
Okay.
I did the fucking intro 3 times. I'm not doing it again.
Oh, what's up?
No, the Xbox froze.
The Xbox froze like 7 fucking times. Yeah, he brought his shit and he saved the fucking day.
Yo,
the shit froze, then it doesn't even have the DLC on it.
I'm just gonna bring that mine from now on.
Yeah, just do it. Just do it.
Get you.
Let's go. Or you can scoot over 1 of the 2.
Is this hard? What happened, yo? Okay.
Is it Cockstripe?
What?
Is his name Cockstripe?
No, Seth.
Got it. Is it working?
No, that's fine. I told you, but it was working.
No, my bad.
What? All right, so we're good. We're good. Is this version 2012? Like, yeah. Have a seat.
How close do I gotta be?
Right there, it was actually. Alright. Let me, cause, like, I can get an HD camera here. Cause we're using this bullshit main camera. I could just use this.
Later.
If you can just bear with me, our faces is gonna actually get, super, super sexy. So, we're gonna disappear for a sec.
Alright. Oh my god. Is this seriously happening? I uninstalled the game, yeah. My bad, guys.
You uninstalled the game?
Yeah. I was planning to install it back today, actually. That's why I brought it.
See, now we're HD. See what I'm saying?
That's really bad. I did not know it would take that long to load.
Hey, Isaiah's free.
Yo.
Isaiah sucks dick. He's gonna lose to MASH. As usual.
Okay. This is ridiculous.
I'm sorry.
This is ridiculous.
It's pretty bad. I don't know why this is happening.
Who's running WNB? Who's running WNB right now? Who's running this? Who's wearing the pants of WNB right now? Is it James? Is he playing a tournament match? Are you playing a match?
WNB.
I need you over here. You. I need you here. Did you start your match? Let another match go on.
Need me to get up or?
Nah. 3 minutes. This has been loading.
This
has been loading. Like, what do you want me to do? You can start.
Why is it?
It's still loading.
It's either that or a frozen Xbox.
So, what is it then?
The disc is fucked as shit.
Is it this?
I don't know whose disc it is, but it's fucked as shit. But. So let me get another disc.
How come it's not freezing on this?
Let's get another disc because we're not using that last setup. Just give me another disc. I don't know, but it looks like somebody was chewing that shit, then they had sex with it. So, in that order, they chewed it, then they had sex. Oh my god! Did you see that?
Oh god! Oh god! That is—it's some new drug. I think that's what it is. It's some new drug.
Yo, look at this.
Look at that shit!
God.
Somebody stuck their penis in that. Why'd you give it to me?
Oh, Isaiah, this is Isaiah's fucked up disc, man.
Why? Oh my god, they did have sex with it. Holy shit!
Yeah, put that. Yeah, put that one in.
That's a problem. I don't have.
Where's Isaiah?
Wait. Was that arcade edition?
The one that's in there is arcade.
Then we need to switch Xboxes again, because mine doesn't have the DLC for arcade edition.
What DLCs?
The version 2012.
This one?
Yeah. No, but that was on Super. That's the arcade edition disc. You see?
Dude!
Alright. So now we got.
Hey,
take out the disc.
Take out the disc.
What happened to Xbox?
Huh?
It's over there. I'll go get it. Take out the disc.
This is not over 9,000.
It's not over 9,000.
This is like 8,999.9. 0.9 thousand.
It's ridiculous.
You feel what I'm saying?
This is what happened when you're not.
I need Isaiah because I need to put him on blast about this disc.
Hey! Alright, look, I'm holding up the bracket, so I gotta play this shit, and then I come back in.
You're holding the bracket?
Yeah, she's like me.
Alright, good, good, good.
I wanted to come out like that.
God dang. I know. Why you guys need PS3s, man? The disc don't scratch. This is why we need PS3s at WNB tournaments, because I don't know. I think it is. Yeah, it is. A little bit. But this is why we need PS3s, because the disc don't scratch at all.
Fuck it. PS3s are superior.
You know.
I guess.
Okay, now here's the thing. When I've ran tournaments before,
right?
Most of you have seen my tournaments.
True.
You've been to my tournaments. If you've been to my tournaments, that's
true.
Let's get you in the camera.
Okay.
Sexy face.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. My tournaments are pretty smooth. I have a tournament coming up at the end of July,
right?
In Freehold, New Jersey, sponsored by Microsoft.
Okay.
You're
going to
give us 14
okay.
Xboxes and 100 monitors.
Okay.
The main event is going to be on 103-inch screen.
Wow. Okay.
What is this?
This is local tournament. Family fun stuff.
Welcome to WNB, everybody.
We're still working on it, but it's okay.
It's a work in progress.
It's okay.
This is episode, what, 21? 21. By the way, this is Sean Nichols.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, it has. A lot has changed. We went from a laggy-ass 50-something mints and a fucking one Asus monitor to fucking 30 setups. This is grand. As you can see, let him take the spot. Hold on. Look at this disc right here. You see that shit? Have a seat. We need to have a conversation. We need to have a talk. This is Button Checks, right? This is Button Checks. What is your name? What's your name? Frank.
Matt Frank and Raph.
We're doing a Button Check. Before we get into the match. Isaiah. This disc.
Is that my disc?
Did you use lotion when you fucked this? Like, for real. Did it cause friction when you fucked this? When you
Yo, it me? Came like that.
Did you,
no, what happened
did you
was,
bite it? Like,
no, look. I had this. I'm. That was my first disc. You know.
Uh-huh.
That's all I got. That's all I got.
Oh, this is your first disc.
That's the only excuse I have.
We don't need it. Button checks are over. Let's get into the match. We got a little casual handshake.
Casual handshake. I'm thinking Sagat Yun right now.
Sagat Yun.
Well, you know what I'm saying.
Here's
whoever can match the hardest. Let me stop.
Here's my take on it. Once Yun gets in, it's a wrap. But Raph mashes like fuck. Raph gets it in with the buttons. So who knows? Who knows?
He said the
He's
king
not
is
afraid.
Out.
He does not give a fuck. I don't know who I like. I don't know who out. I like. I don't know who I like. You like Yun? Alright, for the sake of being opposite,
I like
Raph.
Too. I like Frank.
I like Raph. Did he just ask me if I had money?
You got money? We all got some money, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know if I'm putting money there.
Yeah, I ain't putting money.
I like Raph,
though. Way,
I like Raph. Hey, Raph. I like you. I like Raph.
This can go either way, y'all.
None against Raph Matt, yo. None against
right.
You, Frank.
You about to get it in. So
you about to get this shit in. Let's do it. And you got Raph? See, that's why I fucks with you, OJ. That's why I fucks with you. You make good decisions. Now let's get this shit underway. We got the tights.
First blood. Go to Raph.
Oh, see, he's in. Oh my god, he's in. Punish that shit!
Oh my god, that's already over 50%.
Look at this. I don't think he knows how to use Yun correctly.
No, he knows.
Are you sure he knows? Is it jitters?
It's a download round.
It's a download round? Alright. This is the download round.
He's a Isaiah. Cable? Is that Time Warner cable, bro?
No. This is BitTorrent.
BitTorrent.
We're BitTorrent right now. This is looking kind of free right now. This is looking kind of free.
Alright, we take those.
We take those. Oh my god! He knew he was gonna do that shit! I like rap!
He made sure to end it with a DP. He said, I'm a DP for the end.
Yeah, we DP that shit. Okay. Look at my tights. Stop trying to grab me. Like, why are you...
he's jumping in with
we
the target
did
combo.
This 2 seconds ago. We just did this.
Downloaded. You see that shit?
We just did this.
Downloaded.
Oh, BitTorrent? BitTorrent. Shit is downloaded.
Got him with the command grab.
Shit is free.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what a fucking punish. He blocked it.
Oh, nothing.
He blocked. All right.
Yo, A. Oh, okay.
Okay, all right. Yo, calm down, Raph. Calm down. Raph. Raph, I love you. You gotta win this.
Alright, TX shoulder.
Don't make me look like an idiot. Yo.
Oh, you need a ship damage.
Yo. See, I would've hit confirmed that into GP, and I would've got some damage off of that. I don't really like, normally most of the gods, they'll do cross jab, because cross jab kind of beats a lot of things. And it comes out really fast. You can do like cross jab, tiger shot, or cross jab, tiger uppercut, just to do like a confirm. I would've confirmed Tiger Overcut into Ultra and got some damage and then just chucked Plasma at me.
Oh yeah.
I'm just saying.
I mean, Yun with meter, that go straight. I don't know what he did.
Yeah, but it's all about mix up.
Okay.
You know.
Got him in the corner, got that corner trap.
I mean, we haven't really seen any real mix ups yet. This is just like raw fighting. They're just like throwing buttons at each other. See, there's no real mix up. I would've dashed under him and GP that shit. I mean, that's just me. I'm a fucking scrub. Hold that shit. Hold that shit. Hold that shit.
Okay.
I like rap.
Okay.
I like rap.
I like him.
Do you not see his glasses? Look at his fucking glasses. Look at the glasses. He means fucking business.
He said, I just came from a business to me.
The last Sagat player last week took off his sweater and fucked everybody. Wasn't that you? Wasn't that you, Warren? You said
you
went
to the I knew he's a low tier character. Okay, alright. The manager over there. We're fine though, we're okay.
Oh, what do you say?
We're okay. We got Ultras.
Got it.
We got Ultras.
I like Raph.
We like Raph though, that's.
No, it's not. It's no longer we. It's I like Raph.
Okay, yeah.
I like Raph. You were with Yun, all right. Yo, I would have DP'd that.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you why.
I'm a strong believer of DPing. We're watching.
Look at that. We don't drop combos here.
But they're both just pressing buttons, bro.
We don't drop combos. It's okay.
Yo, look. We just had this conversation. We just had this conversation
with Yun. It's like. You match DP, you get 50% to
But stop doing the same thing it's over okay. and over again. He blocked that same setup 3 times. The same play happened 3 times.
There you go.
Oh, it's coming? It's coming right now?
Match point for Raph.
DP!
Oh, okay. Okay, we got some offense.
Alright. DP.
Oh my god.
That's not a safe jump. It's not a safe jump.
Roundhouse.
Look, yo, stand roundhouse.
Alright, got him in a corner trap. Frame trap.
I like that. I like it. I'll take it. It's an overhead. I'll take it.
Okay.
At least he waited this time. Because if it would have happened again, I'd have been so pissed.
Equal healthier.
People.
Equal people. Oh, okay.
Ooh, I like that. I like that.
A, what's he gonna do next? Wait. Can he get the...
Okay. Oh, he missed!
Okay.
Clutch that shot!
There we go.
God.
There we go, it's not over yet.
Why would you wake up DP
It's not
there?
Over yet.
I don't agree with that play. I wouldn't woke up DP. I wouldn't woke up blocked. I would've just stood up and waited for his block string. Get out of DP the shit out of that. You know what I'm saying? I would've DP'd the shit out of that. But that's just me. I'm a scrub.
It's alright.
I respect right, that.
Tech throw.
I would've DP'd again.
DX shoulder.
Because I'm a scrub.
He's trying to get out that DP, but I don't know.
He wants to DP. He wants to DP. But he's
oh my god.
He's so out of his element right now because every time he DP'd he got punished hard. Look at the stand roundhouse. We need more mix ups here. Like I'm gonna be 100%.
Oh no, he's blocking a lot of dive kicks. I mean, that's what it is, like.
I'm a little bit surprised because he normally he just presses just buttons a lot.
Okay. Yeah.
Good shit. And Raph takes it. We get the handshake
two,
going. 2-0 Raph. I like Raph.
I would have lost some money there, you know.
I made the right decision. You would have lost some money.
I would have lost some dough. I would lost some dough.
Because I put it all on the table for Raph. Raph. R-A-F. He's his own team. Raph.
That matchup is dumb. Like I said, like the risk reward factor, like Sagat can take risks.
I honestly believe. No, really, what you mean that Sagat can't take risks? If he misses one DP, he dies.
No,
well, he doesn't die, but he takes damage.
Yun cannot take risks.
Once Yun is in, the problem is there was no mix-ups from the Yun.
Yeah, that's true.
There was no mix-ups. It was all just the same play over and over again. When you guys watch the match, just look back on it. You see a lot of the same shit over and over again. You know, and that's pretty much the Yun's downfall. That's what I think of.
Yo, we're about to have... Here, let me see.
Who you got? So we got Sharnacles, the Taekwondo master.
Yes, probably like one of the few Vipers in the city, you know. Your match, you're a little too close.
The camera's on you right now. The camera's on you right now. Yeah, he's a PS3 pad player.
Say what? I said put that match
where? Here.
Yeah.
Versus Isaiah. I thought, didn't Frank just lose? So, Isaiah lost? You put him in losers? You're such an asshole! I love you! Alright, so... Pull your... Let's get closer. This Mexican right here, right?
That's right.
He's the reason behind all of this. Him and Isaiah, they... You know, the whole Tierless Heroes, WNB shit. They took me in. It was a family. You know what I'm saying? It's still a work in progress, but... They took me in. I appreciate it.
The problem is
I had just moved here
do.
Last
exactly.
year, June. I've known you guys for almost a year now.
Yeah, just about a year now, yeah. It's been pretty cool. Yeah, it's been alright, man. We've been through ups and downs.
Yeah.
It's been fun.
I haven't been in any ups and downs because I like to pull my dick out and handle it with sex. But, you know.
Yeah, it's been good. It's been good fun.
Yeah, you know, and I appreciate it. And whole thing is coming together. I mean, I'm sorry for the internet, but this whole thing is coming together nicely. I mean, you got the KOF crew over here. You got the winner from last WNB from King of Fighters is here to represent.
That's right.
And I would like to get that on stream as well.
Heck yeah.
I want to get his matches on stream.
Yeah, we're going to get that.
We got John Slayton, who is a NC favorite. We got OJ, who's my favorite. Fucking love this guy. You know. And we got Sharnacles and Raph. Now, who do you like in this matchup?
I like in this matchup. I'm going to have to go with Sharnacles.
You're going to go with
Sharnacles? Yeah, his Viper is
for the sake of being opposite.
Yes.
I'm going to go for Raph.
There you go.
I like Raph. Let's get this underway. We got Viper Sagat. He's eating Tiger Shots already.
I can see that. He's going to have a hard time to get in, but once he's in...
Once he's in where?
Once he's in his work. Yeah, there he is. No, we're in. Let's go. All
right, let's... Okay.
There you go. We got some frame traps. We got some mix-ups. There you go.
We got Viper gimmicks.
Ooh, let's go.
All right, this is looking kind of free. He's not hit confirming those jabs.
That
I'm really... It's really making me sad.
That's actually the way Sharnacles
plays. Oh my
play.
God,
Sharnacles.
Let's go!
Oh,
yo, block. We blocked those.
Oh, let's go.
All right. Okay.
Oh, come on.
Raph needs to calm down and stop throwing those tiger uppercuts.
Sharnacles' playstyle is really mixed up. Like, he's got two or three gimmicks that work really well.
But, here we go. Big damage.
Exactly.
Here's the thing. When I play Sharnacles, I guess I guess he's not really good with the Viper, the Chun matchup.
Yeah.
Either the Chun matchup or just my random ass guy. I really know how to pick my DPs. All of you know, I really know how to pick my DPs.
Exactly, it's that fundamental Street Fighter 101.
Hit, oh my goodness. That shit makes my pants tight every time.
So godlike, yeah. Oh, here he is.
Alright, we got big damage, but he's still sitting on a nice
Yes, we got lead. A nice lead. Ooh, see that backdash, man. Custom the whole
round.
All
he needs to do is calm down and stop throwing out those random ass tiger uppercuts.
Yes.
That's
That's me.
That's what Chronicles is trying to achieve. Like, he's the making him work.
Damage. So that's what I'm talking about. Damage. Ooh, see, now the thing about Chronicles, as I'm looking at right now, he doesn't just stand up. He does not just stand up.
Yeah.
He's not fucking confirming those tabs, bro.
There you go. See? Ooh, let's go. It's anybody's game right now.
I just want to see the mix-up.
There is. That's a little warhead, you know?
If he would have confirmed the jab, the match would have been over.
I agree.
Confirm those jabs.
Ooh, let's go.
Oh my god. Yo, ref.
Oh.
Yo, ref. I like ref.
Ref, man.
I like
and
ref.
You know, I called him the most random uppercut in NC, but
he's really picking him now.
He's getting, I think he hears me.
He's really picking him now.
Yes.
That was smart stuff by Chronicles. But he keeps... Sean is not picking this up.
Yeah, he's letting him out of mix-up. Like, once he get a mix-up, you just let him out. There
but as you can see, he can't just wake up. He can't just stand up.
He's got to block that. Oh, that was no dangerous. Punish. That was dangerous.
I'm really liking this match. Because Raph is playing really well right
now.
He's playing really well.
You're right, you pointed it out, like that Chronicles wakes up with
he has to wake up with something. Oh, there is. Good shit.
And it doesn't hit.
And he misses. Ooh. Punish that shit. I wouldn't have done the ultra. I don't want him to have any meter.
He's gonna get some meter out of that.
I would have did like low stroke.
Jab.
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 Fuck giving you meter. Viper with meter. Fuck
yeah,
that.
Definitely.
Oh, nice anti-air by Chronicles.
Oh,
nice throw by Raph. This is a good match. Oh,
let's go. Get some cancels here.
Match.
Let's go.
But I still like Raph. I still like Raph.
Yes.
All he needs to do is
hit
his spot.
Like, Chronicles does this. He's getting damage out of specials. He's not hitting confirming anything.
He has to wake up with something.
Exactly.
He has to wake up with something. If Sean would just stand up, it'd probably be a better match.
Ooh. That little execution error there.
I'm surprised he didn't DP or ultra that.
He gets thrown. Oh my god! He had ultra opportunity right there.
I mean, Chronicles is—he's really out of his element right now. I don't know if it's the. Oh, is
it
gonna work?
No,
it's over.
That's over.
He missed it. Oh, okay.
No,
all right. So game two goes to Raph.
To Raph.
Yo, I like Raph.
Raph is on fire right now, man.
I like Raph. I'm calling it. Like, yo, Raph.
Raph's candidate.
You are the underdog, but I believe in you. I believe in you. Because everybody's voting against him. I like Raph. I like Raph. If I played Raph right now, I'd still like Raph. My body is shit free.
Dude, every time I played him, I actually beat him in a money match one time. And I actually sent him to losers, take him out of tournament before. And the thing is that he just does random uppercut on Forte. I mean, you got to. It's a Forte, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's actually picking his spots right now against the Chronicles.
He's picking his spots.
He's actually doing pretty good,
so. He is picking his spots right now. I'm really impressed.
Raph and Pit Muffin for winner's final.
Okay, Raph versus Pit Muffin.
Yeah, Pit Muffin was actually...
either play Blanca or Rufus.
Yes.
Both of his characters are effective. However, I like Raph.
I think Raph is in favor right now. I think
Raph is in favor?
I think so, because Pit Muffin actually got... I remember him playing casuals with Rusky, if I'm not mistaken, and he just got obliterated.
Here's the thing about Pit Muffin. Pit Muffin psychs himself out all the time.
Yes, I agree. He gets really desperate when it comes to the
Yeah,
it kind of
throws me off because... I just get outplayed. I don't psych myself out.
Yeah.
The only time I psych myself out is when I'm playing a random ass El Fuerte who just does special moves.
Da 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 da. James.
So. I really.
Pit Muffin was actually the one that sent me to losers. I'm the losers right now. So.
Are you really?
Yeah, I'm losers right now.
You're a fucking scrub.
I beat some Sakura player. It's a new phase that showed up to WNB. Came along with Frank the Tank.
Okay.
I sent him to losers. I think he might be eliminated right now, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
But yeah, Pit Muffin actually sent me to losers right now, and he's about to play a Raph.
And we're getting that on stream.
And yeah, we're gonna get that. We're gonna get that going on right now. So it's gonna be. It's gonna be pretty awesome.
Hey ref. You know you got a match, right, bro? Now, pimp up here. Don't suck yourself up. All right.
You gotta look be patient, at, man. Be patient.
Look at Pimp Muffin's face. Look at his face. His name is Pimp Muffin.
He's that pimp with a muffin, man.
His name is Pimp Muffin. Look at his face.
Damn.
Alright, I'm gonna take a break. I gotta go get play my match. Hopefully, I make it out of losers and see what's
luck,
happening. Bro.
Good luck.
Here comes Zaya to get some commentary.
You're going. Random as fuck. Well, good luck, bro. Good luck.
Yo, so I'm already out. It's okay.
You already out of what?
Not a Street Fighter. Sorry. I didn't practice.
What you mean you didn't practice? The day before your house, the day before, the day before yesterday, you were at my house and we played 20 matches straight when I bodied you.
That's true. That is. It's fine though. I wasn't. As long as this was up, I was okay.
I respect that.
As long as this was up, I was okay.
This is your co-leader here.
I played casuals, but I just played Balrog.
James and Isaiah.
Oh, sorry.
They're like the co-founders of this whole WNB thing.
I just wanted this to be up.
I respect that. I respect that. I came home from work, changed my uniform.
Changed his uniform.
Came here. Just to get this set up. Passion.
Just to get it set up.
Passion. Is this button check? This is the match. We're getting into it. Pimp Muffin Blanca. Raf Sagat. Who do you like?
I'm definitely like a Raf right now.
So, for this
you know why? I'm going to tell you this right now. Okay, Raf plays me, and he plays OJ.
But,
two best Blancas in the state, all right?
But that's not Pimp Muffin.
Pimp Muffin plays probably the most traditional
Blanca.
Yeah. When it comes to like knowledge of Blanca, he knows a lot about it, but like now that he likes his matchup. He likes the matchup a lot.
And this is supposed to be bad for Blanca, isn't it?
No, well, in a sense, Blanca beats Shoto, so if you want to call Sagat a Shoto,
Sagat is not a Shoto.
Exactly.
So
he's a 5-frame DP. Shoto's got 3 frames, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna hold my breath for a second after hiccups.
He's not gonna hiccup. Alright, that's not DP. Here we go.
That's the one thing I don't like about Raph. He does not hiccup from, he just throws shit out.
And he does it though. It's good.
It's not good. I like hit confirming. It's solid.
The thing is, Raph is like, he loves his matchup. I'm telling you that right now. He said no.
Why would you?
He said no.
Why would you full screen
that? He said no.
Why would you full screen that?
He said no, sir.
I would walk forward.
He actually didn't have to do anything.
What's that? Crouching Pierce? He had the life lead.
Yes. He didn't have to do anything.
Why did he do that? And I don't agree with it.
Yeah. Sly goes under low tiger stuff.
But oh my god. Oh. Pimp Muffin is out of his zone right now.
Oh.
I don't know what the fuck is going on. He's falling for gimmicks.
Because Raph knows his matchup like it's nothing. Alright, he plays the two best Blancas in the state right now.
I think Pimp Muffin just needs to calm down. Nice hit confirm, that's what I'm talking about this whole time.
Exactly.
Raph just needs to hit confirm.
He knows his matchup. He needs to switch characters.
He's not picking his spots to like bait those DPs. Every time he jumps in, he needs to just back off for a little bit. Not press any buttons. Train him to think that he's not going to press a button and then get the free mix up. Because right now, every time he jumps in, he's getting DP'd. Every time he crosses him up, he's getting DP'd.
That is a mistake.
He just needs to jump in and fall back. If you got a safe jump, see? Get a safe jump and fall back. He's falling for everything right now.
Sagat knows, or the Raph knows this Blanca matchup.
That's why I said that. The Blanca matchup, he plays me and OJ.
Personally, I would've went to Rufus.
Yeah,
I just said it. Every time he crosses him up, he gets DP. He's not picking his spots.
The thing is Raph is not respecting him at all.
He's not respecting him at all.
He plays.
See, but here's the thing. Every time he jumps in on him, instead of falling back, he's eating a DP. That shit combos.
Oh my god. He threw it.
Yeah. Raph is hype.
Okay.
Raph is hype.
Okay.
Look at his face.
Okay.
Look at his face.
He said, I never did that before.
He's hype. He's coming up with new tech
on the spot.
On the spot. Raph, no care.
Yeah. He knows exactly when Blanca's want to slide. There goes the hit confirming the DP. Oh,
he's
look at
just,
that. Now
he had no meter. He had no meter and he did it. We are working on a P, ladies and gentlemen.
A, are killing the building. he just won the round. How you say stuff? Fuck it, doesn't matter. Yeah.
We have R. Kelly.
Rap takes it with a.
Say what? It's an R. Kelly.
French fry.
No, R. Kelly is when you take that urine. When you get that pee.
When you get that pee.
It's R. Kelly.
Rap takes that. I think that was a winner's match. Who are we getting next?
He should have. I personally would have went to.
That's like the matchup he knows the most.
Because it's one of his worst matchups.
Yes.
Yeah.
No. Not only that, OJ plays him. I've been playing Raph for a while now. He plays me and OJ. We have two different types of styles. So not only that, he knows how to play Blanca, but he knows how to play all styles.
But here's the thing, your ass. I took out your Blanca in tournament. I double jeopardied you.
No one here plays Chun, all right? Gotti. Body and Gotti, all right?
Gotti. I just have supreme footsies. Like, you just need to have footsies to beat me. You either need to have footsies or just be random as fuck. If you're random as fuck, you shit on me.
That's hard.
I was about to say, what are you doing over there? We had this match. Yeah, we just had this match. I don't want to see that again. Hey, Pimp Muffin. Pimp, can I get a few words with you for a second? Can I get a few words with you? Shoot.
He says, shoot. Sure, let me get Pimp Muffin here real quick.
Yo, go ahead and lay into me, man.
I'm gonna lay into you.
Let me have it.
This
even
is
Pimp
Muffin. Move into the, Have you heard what I was saying to you?
Oh, I did.
Why did you keep crossing him up and not falling back?
I had that in my head going into the match, and then I didn't.
He DP'd every time.
Yeah.
He didn't DP you on a jump in. He DP'd you on his block.
I know, and if you'll notice, the first time I did it, I did bait it because I knew he was gonna do that, and then I didn't after that. Like, I don't know why I didn't. Like, to be honest.
What the fuck, bro? Why didn't you go Rufus?
I hate that matchup. I think Rufus gets bodied by Sagat hard. And I'm not Justin Wong who can rape.
It would have been worth a try though. You just
nah. If I was thinking about when I lost the first game, I was thinking about going Gouken. If we play again, I might go Gouken.
Don't go Gouken.
I think that's better.
Don't go Gouken. How long have you been playing Gouken?
I've been playing him for a while, just not seriously as a main. So, but I mean, the matchup is much more simplified. Like, I mean, you throw fireballs and then you freaking try to go through one of them.
That's lame.
That's basically it.
And you try to get a back throw.
That's a lot. Yeah, of course. You always try
to get a back throw, yeah.
Mash that shit.
Well, I'm sorry that you got raped.
No, it's alright.
And you got, on the first, stream, you got peed on.
It happens. It happens.
I'm sorry.
It's all good, though. Where are you at in the tournament?
I actually didn't enter.
Come on, man.
I probably would have won.
Yeah, you probably would have, dude.
I probably would have won.
Could have had that money. That's Chun Li.
I'm saying, my main concern was getting this running. Now that this is running.
Well, that's good, man. Looking good.
So I'm actually pretty happy.
That quality.
High quality.
Cam.
High quality cameras. Let's go straight to the commentators.
No. Nice.
Yeah. Wait, which camera is this? You know what? We're just going to go back here.
No.
Because for some reason, it's switching between these two cameras. So, we'll just go back here. But anyway,
fucks I got.
Sorry, bro.
Ah, if we play again, I'll do better than that.
And you're gonna go Goku?
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, it'll be 3 out of 5 if we met in grand finals, and I would go to him if I lost the first two.
All right. Well,
if
good
I were
luck.
Down 2-0, that would be the only way I would go to Goku.
Go to Goku. Okay. So who are you gonna play? You gonna play Blanca again? All right, bro.
Rufus is not gonna work. Not gonna work. Maybe Rose? I don't think so. Nah, Rufus. We might, but I don't want to pull an Isaiah and go Blanca, Rufus, like a different character every time, man. That doesn't work.
That's why I mean two characters. I mean Evil Ryu, and I mean Chun. I only play Evil Ryu in casuals, and I only play Chun in tournament. So I never fuck myself up.
Yeah, I mean, that works.
You can learn a thing or two from me.
Oh, dude, I'm trying to get there. I play Blanca now against everybody except James. El Fuerte, I pick Rufus.
Why? Doesn't Blanca beat Fuerte?
Not really. Like, it may be a little, but Rufus destroys Fuerte. It's probably Fuerte's worst matchup.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to see that later.
Yeah, like, he bodies him.
Yeah, I'm going to have
to see Forte that starts against Rushdown, and Rufus with a dive kick is just so good. All he can do is EX run, and then you just throw him out of it, and then that's it. That's the max.
Damn.
It's really easy.
Well, good luck.
Thank you, sir.
I'll see you later. Hopefully you're not getting peed on. Hey, ref, can I borrow you for a second? Yeah, you know. Came well dressed and shit.
Thank you.
Got the curls and the glasses. How you feeling about yourself right now?
I'm feeling pretty good right now.
You do?
Yeah.
I like you, ref.
Every time, me too.
Every time you have a match, I like ref. You think you're going to win this?
Yes.
You do?
I came to win.
He came to win. Where'd you come from, Fayetteville?
I'm going to come back and rape you. I just want you to know that. I love you.
That's the young player.
If anybody rapes me, Matt Frank, I hope it's you.
He just said he's going to come big games.
I played the best Viper in the United States, which is DeMarcus. Shout outs to DeMarcus. I hope you're watching.
Did you say the country or the state?
The world.
DeMarcus?
DeMarcus. It's how I learned the Viper matchup.
DeMarcus wouldn't jump out of his seat before the match was over. That's how good of a Viper he is.
Oh. Shots fired!
And he doesn't need headphones.
Shots fired. I wasn't even talking about that guy. I was talking about Latif. Latif is Viper.
Okay.
Latif is Viper.
I don't know, man. When I asked DeMarcus, like, DeMarcus, who is the best Viper in the Milky Way galaxy? He would say me. I was like, what about Latif? He learned everything from me.
But Latif got, what, second at EVO? Third at EVO?
Yeah.
Top 8 at EVO? Second, right?
Yeah.
What did DeMarcus place at EVO?
He was watching it with us, I think.
Oh! That's what I thought. I was just making sure. You know, nothing against him. I'm sure he's really good, but...
Have you met DeMarcus?
No.
Okay. DeMarcus was a 16, 17-year-old dude.
I know who he is. Okay. Yeah, I know who he is. TKU DeMarcus.
He spent some time with us last summer. He really, yo, real talk. I'm saying real talk. Once I started playing him, like, I really, really started leveling up. So shout outs to him.
Well,
shout
whenever
outs to,
you play Viper, you level up because that bitch.
Yeah.
She just.
Between DeMarcus, Jibbo, and Knuckle Dust, like, and Jabroni Kenshin, they got me where I need to be. So shout outs to them. OJ as well.
I hope you win.
I hope
because
I
then you'll
win
be letting all of them down.
Yeah.
Don't let them down.
It's
you're looking
you
sharp today. He has a serious face. Look at his face. He's serious.
I'm not good at smiling.
Well, good luck.
Thank you, sir.
I like Raph.
I like me.
He's a one-man team.
I like Dayasha.
Literally one-man team. When are you going to recruit people, man?
I don't know. Currently, Team Raph initially was me, Hero of Time, Corner Trap, and Dustin. Corner Trap joined the Navy, of course. I hope I'll be seeing him soon. Hero Time's in Florida. I will try to visit him next month when I go down there.
For CEO.
And, yeah.
I'll be going
to CEO. No, not CEO. I won't be at CEO. I'll be down there visiting my family.
Oh, okay.
And Dustin was not able to make it tonight. So I'm representing Team Raph tonight.
He's doing it for his peeps. We all support the troops. Everybody knows I'm a soldier. I'm an E4 in the United States Army. So
shout out to the soldiers. Happy belated Memorial Day.
Exactly. So we see you, William. We see you. This is for you, bro. Well, go ahead.
Wish me luck, guys.
Fuck up out of here. You're crowding up my shit. I don't like winners. So what do we have going on here? Are we getting a match going? Is this a match right here? Hey, Jamal! Taekwon Shad. Didn't we just see him play? Taekwon Shad. Taekwon Shad, who are you? Who's Taekwon Shad? Oh, shit! Sit down, bro!
He said, oh, shit!
Shonicles!
It's the Shonicles!
And...
The Shonicles of Narnia!
Where's Will Richards? That low-tier fear.
That low-tier fear.
This guy, alright. We've been playing WNB for 21 weeks.
21 weeks.
He has to have worn that final round shirt for 18 of those weeks. Shit is real.
18, if not 19.
Shit is real.
He said shit just got real.
Shit is real. When he sits down, you will see the shirt.
You will see the shirt.
Final round was in what, March? We are in May. Tomorrow is June. So why are we still wearing that same shirt?
I don't know.
My first midge, I didn't whore out my fucking shirt.
I got the same shirt. What do I got on now?
Oh, here he comes.
I got on a burst.
Here he comes, here he comes. Everybody just be quiet, be quiet.
I got on burst side,
bro. He's coming. Shh, 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 shh. He's coming.
Here he goes.
Here he is.
Will Richards, a.k.a. Low Tier Fear.
Here he is. Look at his shirt. He's the winner's shirt.
What? Low Tier Fear here in North Carolina?
Final round shirt. This man top 17. At final round in Marvel, this man is 16 years old. He's been wearing this shirt for the past 2 months.
AKA Cherry Red.
He wears it to sleep. He wears it in the shower. He wears it when he mud wrestles with his mother. It goes down. He goes to the car wash with that shirt, even though he doesn't own a car or a license. Low Tier Fear versus Sonicals. Now,
let me tell you what about to go down right now.
Who do you like?
This is tough right here, because here's the thing.
It's not that tough for me.
If Sean doesn't know that DJ's reversal has a weird hitbox, he just informed me, ladies and gentlemen.
He said he knows.
Informed me.
He
right
said he
now.
Knows.
He said, Zay, fix your face.
Who do you like?
I like Sean because.
I like Will. Let me tell you why I like Will.
I'm gonna tell you why I like Sean, y'all.
Let me go first.
These are both my training partners.
The one reason I like Will over Sean. Sean does not stand up. Sean does not believe in standing up. He does not believe in not quick standing. He does not believe in just not standing up. If he could just not press a button on wake up, he'd be fine. I understand that's the Viper mentality. You need to press a button.
Viper mentality,
you need
no
to,
block.
You need the EX Seismal Grab. You need the Thunder Knuckle. You need to do something on Wake Up. I know that's the mentality, but not against Will. Will blow that shit up. At least I'm hoping he blow it up. Because if he makes me look like an asshole, I'm going to fuck
then
his
you're
ass.
Gonna...
So, and that's real talk. So, Viper versus DJ. Now, the thing I don't like about Will, we're going to get into it. He likes to random machine gun upper, and he likes to random ultra. You know this.
I know this.
I know this.
But he does it in spots where you're like, okay.
Wait.
He's not safe.
You're not picking a spot. You're not picking ultra. A spot if you just wake up with it. And he'll do it between your block streams. This is why I like Will.
All right, we'll take first blood. Fierce Thunder Knuckle. Okay, we got tick throws. Going for the Oki.
Yeah.
A.
He randoms more than I masturbate. That's a lot.
Burn kick. Thunder Knuckle.
Now, Will is making me eat my words right now.
Let's see what Mikko's coming up now. All right, we go for reverse.
We got a stun.
We got stars, bro.
Early to match?
We're in space right now.
Early to match? I've been right this whole tournament. Except for this one point.
I told you. Okay.
Will, you need to step it up. You're about to have some sausage in that ass.
Okay. All right. Will got some offense going.
Now, Will does not plink.
Oh, just go ahead.
Will does not plink. No, I believe in plinking. I'm a strong believer in plinking.
I'm a huge believer.
I used to just do the inputs, but I like plinking. Right? It's much easier. But. I'm a scrub.
Oh, come
get
on and slam.
Down. Get we'll down. Say, we'll Will is talking crap in his face.
Tick throw.
This man is 16.
Oh, he said he doesn't care
he's
about the okie
dokie. Will said he doesn't want to get fucked up.
Nah,
I wouldn't want to either.
He said, let me keep my virginity.
He wants to keep it.
He said, let me keep that.
This is a loser's bracket match. We're getting it in.
Alright.
He did not plink any of that. He didn't plink any of it. He just did it.
Sean just reversed it. He just do it. Okay, back off. Alright.
See, I respect those seismos, but he's not picking them
He's not picking him. He's not baiting out.
The second one.
He's not baiting him. Look, right, he's just doing them. That was a good save jump. That was a good save. Why did you? Nice waste of meter. I respect that. He wasted the meter because he just didn't give a fuck.
Oh, what was that?
Did he bait the grab? Did he bait the grab?
I think that's what he did.
Did he bait the grab?
What's gonna happen?
I called it at the beginning of the match. Before it started, didn't I say Will likes to do random wake up ultras?
I've seen that.
We don't do wake up ultras in tournament anymore. They do not work.
That was godlike, yo. He did overhead in the ultra. He said, I know it's gonna hit, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it.
He knew he was gonna grab him. He knew he was gonna try to grab. I respect it.
Low four thunder knuckle. Low strong thunder knuckle.
He is not
overhead.
He's not blocking. He is not blocking. He is not blocking.
Yo, if you don't get Viper practice, you might wanna play some Sean.
Yeah, because Sean is just doing it and it's working.
Yo, download. Download complete.
Yo, you've been BitTorrent.
Download complete.
BitTorrent. This is BitTorrent right here. You've been downloaded. Step your shit up, Will.
He said, "Lo, let me go to piratebay.com.
Kickasstorrents.com.
Kickasstorrents.com.
Let me download this shit."
Will's trying to start an offense.
Sean is on match point.
All right, full screen. Yo, Will likes to go in. That's Will about him. Like, Will with DJ?
Yeah.
You see a lot of DJs.
He's pressing those buttons. Like, I've never seen so much counter hit from a DJ in my life. Yeah. There's so much counter hit going on.
A.
I don't know what he was trying to do there, but it was bad. It was really bad.
Jump short. Go forward from DJ.
I think we're having some execution errors.
He used the invincibility on that EX Seismo. Burn kick, Oki.
Willis is getting grabbed. I don't.
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Were you correct about that? Oh my god.
The thing is, I was never wrong. I told you he wakes up with Ultra.
Yeah. Alright.
If you guys can see my face right now.
Still match point for Sean. See if old low tier can take it back. Okay, we're meshing. Okay, yeah. We might want to stop that.
Alright, He's out of his element.
He's out of his
He's
element.
Playing Will's game now. He's playing Will's game.
Sean said, I'm going to keep doing it. Low four thunder knuckle. Oh, stop throwing stuff out now.
Yeah, he's not really picking his spots. He's just doing it.
Like that. He's using the low thunder knuckle to go into fireball.
See, we needed that mix up.
Match isn't over
I really feel like this match is done because of a wake up ultra. I'm starting
that
to feel that
mindfuck
way.
Sean,
how many people get mindfucked from Wake Up Ultra? Think about it.
Okay.
How many people?
We got one.
And Will is posing. Will is posing.
What was he posing just then?
He was just posing. He was just posing.
Okay. I don't see a character change in Sean.
He's been mindfucked.
Game three.
Yeah.
Game Tris.
Game three, and I still believe in Will.
Yo, he doesn't care. He does not. Reversal.
Most Vipers don't care. Except for Latif. I love Latif. That man,
right.
He makes my pants swollen, I swear.
Oh, he smelt it. Oh, man. Low strong.
That was a nice punish.
Nah, son. Oh, he's seeing stars.
He's been stunned. Oh, my God. Punish that. Combo? See, when something like that happens, you need to punish.
Yo.
You need to punish big and punish hard. Let them know you're here to fuck. You fuck up, you die.
Sean doesn't really need to do much. Report Thunder Knuckle overhead. Oh, whiff. Okay, we get
I like that. I like that tickle.
Will.
I like it. I respect it.
Yo, Will's just going in.
Let's
right
go,
now.
Will. Let's okay. go, Will.
Yo, you have 2 meters.
Let's
oh my
go,
God.
Will.
Oh
Let's
my God.
Go, Will. I like Will.
We're going to Jamaica.
I like Will. I like Will.
He said, let's take a trip to Jamaica.
I told you this was going to go down.
Yo, come on.
I mean, it's still anybody's game. It's point game, Will.
Yo, he's just throwing
it out.
Well,
to punish those. You need to make him punish those.
I
would punish big.
Block,
punish big or just don't punish at all, because throws are like fucking scrubby.
Okay, we got some offense going. This is what Sean wants. Damn. Never mind. Okay, quick up burn kick.
I don't know. Oh my god! I don't know!
Are we back?
We got a match.
Oh
Good
my
shit.
God!
I
shit
like
that.
Will Richards.
Well, we got some fighting words.
I don't like him anymore.
I don't like him either.
I don't like him anymore. He started screaming at me. I didn't understand what he said.
I don't know.
Something about his disc being broken. I don't like him.
My chin is itching from that one.
Yeah, I don't.
That was a good match, though.
Will.
Sean had it in the bag.
Will's afraid he's about to get his ass whipped for that pop off.
Yeah, I know.
So he's
Y'all don't do that shit.
He's like, yo, I'm sorry, I didn't mean anything. Little bitch. Hey, Sean, are you out? Are you out?
Good shit from Sean.
No. Huh?
It's fine. I lost the match ring. Alright, my first match is terrible. It's okay. I didn't.
Can we get a match here?
We need to start streaming these Marvel matches.
I think we're about to get KOF soon.
KOF?
Yeah, KOF Winners Finals in a minute. If not, they might be already playing.
Yeah, they are playing.
No. It's Slayton and we're gonna get Winners Finals of KOF in a minute.
All right.
I got them out of the Marvel match.
Good luck.
BRB.
BRB. Here's Scrub. Have a seat. Okay. Have a seat. So. You gotta play Matt Frank? We got Shonicles.
In the flesh.
You were one round away from winning.
I don't know why.
Did you get mindfucked by Wake Up Ultra?
I think that's what it was.
I'm sure it was. I'm almost positive that's why you lost.
I didn't expect it to autocorrect like it did.
See.
And I was like, wow, like, this is not good.
When you play Will, you need to know that at any point in time, Ultra. You need to know, he's just gonna do it.
Exactly. I know he tried to go for it one time when I backed up and he did the regular machine gun.
Yeah.
I was like, alright, I got him this time, but then, I don't know what happened after that. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys.
Fuck.
I know. I haven't played him in a while, though, so that. His style of DJ, I played one last night, and, like, of course, Will's is better, but it's just, he has better. He just knows sometimes. That's what it is. He just knows. I need to work on my matchup with that. Though.
I feel like that whole match was a just do it match. Whoever just did it the best,
exactly,
won.
And like I didn't wake up ultra like, or what was it? I think it is wake up ultra. I didn't mean to do that shit.
You
I'm gonna do EX, nah.
Oh.
But if I did EX, he would have grabbed me. So the odds turned like
when
that.
When you did overhead into ultra.
Yeah, that's what it was. Yeah,
did you mean? You didn't mean to do that.
No, I didn't mean that. EX size. Yeah.
Oh, so we're all over here thinking you're hot shit. And you're not.
I'm dead serious. Like, it was an accident. That's the flaws of using a pad, I guess. Because the button's kind of... I don't know.
I'm disappointed.
I dropped it for that reason, too. Because I used to do it on accident. Like, full screen Ultra. But I meant to do a well-placed EX size mode. And then a fucking Ultra comes out.
But why are you pressing three buttons instead of two? You have your three buttons mapped?
This is standard, yeah. That's the other problem. And getting used to Street Fighter X second, I would have to use two buttons.
You really... And
I didn't transfer that back to AE, though, like I should have, but...
You really made my meat very limp.
I'm sorry. I wish I could find a way to, you know... Find a way to get it back up, but you know.
There's no way.
It's too late.
There's no way.
I just got Falcon Punch. Like,
yeah, you just got Falcon Punch. This.
I'm very ashamed.
We're done here. This conversation's over. I need you away from my station.
Okay. wait, let me pull Wolf. Sorry, see you later, guys. Did you see that?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. But we won't. This is WNB. We won't even get into that. What are we about to play right now? What are we playing? Of. So we got KOF action going on. Who's Common Sense? He's Common Sense? This is Winners Finals? This is Grand Finals? Winners Finals. Yeah, we want you on the stream, bro. We want you on the stream, bro.